81 plus doubles, prime icons, and 85 times three packs. In today's Rock Paper Stats, let's see how we get on today.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Well, then come to U7 by store. Use my discount, Fish, for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast, and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. James, my friend, how are you?
Nervous.
You're nervous? You don't get nervous, mate.
I just don't. So, I mean, the last outing we had,
yes,
I had incredibly terrible luck in all aspects.
It was diabolical, wasn't it?
So I'm nervous that it's going to happen again.
Truly horrendous, actually, for both videos, I feel like.
It was not just like extended from the game into the discards, which I didn't like.
It was just awful, mate. It was just all round terror. It was just a horrid affair. Yeah, I think I remember. I don't think I even have my pen for the guess who, did I? I think it was a.
All right,
a
mate.
Pen.
Let's flex.
Sorry right, about that. okay, then. So yeah, what we're going to be doing today, guys and girls, is we're actually throwing it back to OG Rock Paper Stout. We're going to be using some 381 plus double packs. We're also going to be using 7.5k packs. Then we get to the icon pack, the prime icon pack. James will be opening up his 85 times 3. I do have one as well as a backup in case I have to cut. We will be opening that pack up on whoever wins the Rock, Paper, Scissors will be opening up and have the control for that round, pretty much. That's how we'll orchestrate it. Just depending on how the video flows and stuff like that. I don't want to say the 13th point and then we have to open up on the 7th, for example, just in case something crazy happens and it's like 7-0. James, are you ready to do Rock, Paper, Scissors, mate?
Oh, yeah.
Rock, Paper, Scissors, go.
Paper.
Rock, Paper, Scissors, go.
Scissors.
Rock, Paper, Scissors, go.
Rock.
Paper. Jesus, James, I've actually outsmarted you. What's going on? Soon enough, mate, you're going to be doing Wordles in 5. You're going to be a 5 out of 6 Wordler.
Yeah, at least I haven't failed one, mate.
Sorry?
At least I haven't failed one.
I hope that you undercook. I hope you undercook your cod. Is it you eating with your girlfriend today?
Yeah.
I hope that she gets the bit that's cooked properly. I hope you get the really fat bit that's slightly undercooked. And I hope that, actually, no, the thing is, I don't even want to wish food poisoning upon you because it's horrid.
I don't know if you can really get food poisoning from undercooking fish. Fish is usually all right.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. I know that sushi and stuff, you can have it raw, but I'm just not sure. Okay, mate, we're going to start some 7.5k packs. You ready to go?
I am.
Might as well use my preview. Let's do this, then, brother. Good luck to you. And by good luck, I mean no luck whatsoever.
Wow, toxic.
So start off. With, oh gosh, the thing is, I absolutely love 7.5k pack Rock Paper Stat, however I also despise it because it can just be so horrible.
Well, you don't know what, they're very polarising, aren't they? Because you can get some really stinky non-rare golds like I have here, but some of them have got quite good stats.
Exactly. I am going to try Rock Paper Physical 85, which I hope would be enough.
Oh, you're actually so lucky. I got 83 on Sawloth.
We love to see it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, by the way, if you haven't already seen my video from yesterday, it was something really, really different, an amazing experience I had with So Rare, which, by the way, if you guys haven't heard of it and you want to check it out, it's effectively NFT fantasy football. You can check it out, link down below. Go over there, buy 5 cards, you get 1 card for free using my link over there. But yeah, go check the video out because it was a lot of fun. And James, we're ready for the next point right here.
I think this is a good stat. Is there anything even better? There is not. Rock, paper, shooting, 84.
That is a very good stat. It's not Stindl by any chance. Oh, is it? Sorry?
Bit of Bateson.
Hi, guys!
Got no idea.
It's Gonzalo Higuain.
Higuain, okay. Ooh, okay.
Bold.
Right, so I've actually got this player pick, and I think I'm able to select anyone that I want. I think that's the new rule change that we had, considering how rare they are. None of it helps me anyway.
I don't think it matters that much.
No, it doesn't
matter. They're usually rating locked, aren't they? Like, is it 75 to 80?
Yeah, 75 to 80, that one
yeah,
was.
Yeah, like, what's going to happen there? Nothing.
Precisely. But I mean, sometimes it can actually be a massive advantage. It can really help you out with a sticky situation.
It's just extra players, isn't it?
Just more players, just more chances, and that's what we like to see. We don't like to see goalkeepers on the front, though, sadly. That is painful. Oh, Jesus wept. This is really... Actually, that's good. That's a saving grace. Rock Paper Defending, 83.
Okay. Okay, let's have a look. Have we got any centre-backs in this pack? We have, but it's only Tyrone Mings, 78.
Unlucky. Oh, man, I always get so nervous before I open up these Prime Icon Packs. I've seen so many people getting R9. It's a joke.
I did see Leo get R9 last night.
R9. I saw David Mailer getting R9. I don't know. I've got this feeling, mate.
It's just not that good, to be honest.
Is it? What?
I don't think R9's that good.
Do you not?
No. Like,
I mean, he's better than anyone I've got.
Well, he's a good... Like, he is good, but he's not that good. Like,
let me tell you
something,
mate. I can make the best player on the game look absolutely awful, so
exactly,
it doesn't
mate.
Really matter.
I can say you'll be disappointed. I've got Rock, Paper, Dribbling, 86, mate.
82, sadly. That's too awful. So far closer game than we had previously, James. I'll give you that, my friend.
I had a big comeback in that last game, though, you know?
You did, bro. I mean, the thing is with this series is that it always seems to be, like, no matter how good or bad you start off, there always seems to be, like, a really dramatic comeback.
Yeah.
This has got to be one of the most unfortunate boards to get because it just hasn't got any good stats. It's just
I've
so
got two
bad.
Goalies in this pack. Are you joking me? Flip it. I've only got three players and two of them are goalies. There's no way.
Rock, paper, pace, 85?
Yeah, fine. Whatever. For God's sake. That's so stinky.
I thought I was struggling there as well, to be fair. I thought I was going to be really struggling.
That's so stinky.
Right, so what I think we're going to do is we'll probably get up to about six, roughly the 12th point. Then we'll go over to the 81 doubles and then we'll go on to the icon pack mix. I feel like that's where it will start. That's where this episode is going to really start heating up and the banditos get called in, etc, etc.
I'm going to go with Rock Paper Defending, 82.
How on earth is... so frustrating. That's all yours. 76 was my best. Three all. Nothing to flipping...
Just want to see a board, mate, at this
point. No bumps in the road so far. I mean, I've had one board, which is Gossens.
I haven't yet.
Rock, paper, physical, 89. Absolutely no question.
Oh, God.
Just give me that point straight away. Just give me that point straight away.
Oh, do you know what, actually? I had Marcelo in here with 85. Not the left-back one, the centre-back one. 85.
Sure.
So, you still do win.
Yeah. It's just not 89, though, is it? Sadly. It's just not 89. Guys, I'm so excited for Foot Birthday as well. We've managed to get through non-tent week quite well, I think. With a team takedown, obviously that Unreal Trip to Bilbao video going up. This as well, of course.
Ooh.
Had a really good week for uploads, I feel like.
He's not as good as I thought he would be. I'm going to go with Rock, Paper, Physical, 83.
Oh, that's actually the best stat you could have picked for me. However, it still wasn't good enough. I had 81, sadly. Who was it you got?
I had Avila, but I had Raul Jimenez on the front as my board, but he just isn't that good at shooting.
Sure.
It's only an 82.
Come on then. Right. Dude, the 7.5s, they do suck. They just do suck so bad. What's Juan Mata got as his flipping dribbling? His dribbling's dead out like Soul Cal right now.
Do you want to chuck we can chuck in a couple of 100Ks if you feel like it.
What's in the packs to gain out of the 100Ks, though?
Team of the Week Mbappe and the Man of the Match cards, I think.
Maybe what we could do is we could both open up our 85X thingy. You could do a 100K pack for the icon pack, perhaps.
Sure.
Rock, paper, passing, 81, I'm going to go for.
Yeah, that's a win, mate, for you.
Okay, we'll do that then. Let's do that. That sounds good to me.
Okay.
We'll do the 100K packs after. So you do this one.
Yeah.
We're both going to open up. So we'll do this one. We'll both open up our 81 doubles. Then we'll go to the 85. And then we can do the icon. And then after that, we can finish up the 100K packs.
So we're going to do one more 7.5K, yeah?
Yes, one more, yeah.
One more cornetto. Give it to me.
Oh, rubbish.
His Paredes. He plays for Paris. I'm going to take it. It's going to be... Oh, but actually, you know what? Rock, paper... Oh, I'm going to go rock, paper, passing, 83.
Yeah, I mean, it was absolutely no worries. I had the exact same scenario you had with two goalkeepers, one non-red German striker. It was just straight up mud. Okay, right, so let's go over to the 81 doubles then now, mate.
Okay.
Okay. Am I feeling bold? I'm not feeling that bold right now, to be fair.
It's a bit cheeky, man.
Feeling that bold. Okay, we have got a board. This is the second board of the game. It's got to be somebody... This could be very good. Could be very good. Not in terms of the actual player, but the... Yes, Rock Paper Defending, 86.
Okay.
Short of you getting Savage, I think... I'm hoping that's a win.
83.
86 I got.
Oh, 83. Sorry, I'm
unlucky.
Jan Vertonghen. Not good. Not good. I think I might call in my bandit here.
Okay. Okay. It's a little bit spicy. I like it.
Because I think the 81 plus has the biggest chance of you getting a terrible card and me getting something that's mediocre.
Yeah.
And it's hard for you to win it back. I know this is a very good start. It's probably going to be that. Is it going to be that rock, paper? Ooh, which of these stats is harder to beat? I think rock, paper, passing 87 is harder to beat.
Yeah, I think so as well. Who the hell is that?
Ziyech.
Hakim Ziyech. Well, I have got a board. No, that's a striker. That's very frustrating. I'm not sure it's even worth cutting that, to be totally honest. I've got Carlos Soler, who's got a pretty good passing stat, but it's just not worth doing. So that is going to be yours, mate. That brings the score from 6-5 to 7-5 in your favour now.
You love to see it.
You love to see it. Well, you do. I don't so much. All right, let's get this. Let's get a point back here. I'm still in good stead. Sorry. Oh, Jesus. I'm glad I didn't cut it. That's for sure.
Okay.
Rock, paper, dribbling 85.
Got Goosens on the front. Oh, has Goosens moved?
Yeah, he has. Goosens, he went from... Yeah. Was it Atalanta he was at before?
Yes, he was indeed. Oh, that's a shame. I don't think I can beat it. No, I cannot. I don't really want to cut this either.
Yeah, that's fair enough. Mm-hmm. Okay, well then, right. So, that makes the score 7-6 in your favour, mate. So, we're now going to jump over to the 85x5.
Yes.
And I'm going to blindfold you.
I'm going to say... rock, paper... Oh. Dribbling.
You're dribbling. Okay, I want to hear yours first. I want you to open up yours first.
Okay. It's a walkout, which is good. It's a goalkeeper, which is horrific. It's Handanovic. Okay, who else?
Could still be some good dribblers in there, though.
Oh, God, it's so bad. I should have gone defending or physical. I wanted to go for physical, but I bottled it. 78 is the best one I have.
78. So come on, please, at least a walkout. Show me something good. Talk to me. It is a walkout. Uruguayan striker. Suarez got to have high. It's 84, bro.
Yeah, it already beats me, yeah.
Already.
I can't cut. I don't have another one of these. Unless if I cut this, can I go open a 100k pack? Probably not, right? It's probably a bit skewed.
I feel like that's slightly skewed.
Yeah, there's too many players that absolutely... I agree. There's no way. That's very sad, actually.
The rest of those picks were rubbish, though. Well, they weren't rubbish, but it was Martinez and Sommer. But I'm still happy. I'll take the walkout. I'll take the 88 rating.
Oh, you had two goalies. The only play you had beat me. Oh, it's actually really...
No, it was Martinez, the striker from Inter.
Oh, okay.
Not Emilio. Emiliano?
Emiliano, yeah.
Emiliano.
Yeah. Okay, that makes me feel less sad.
Bandit in, I think, mate, here.
I don't know why. I thought you were going to start a sentence with, I'm going to call my child Emiliano.
Sorry?
Weird segue.
It is a very weird segue. Weird segue. I'm gonna call my son Emiliano now. Yeah.
Bring up here, but... Okay, yeah.
But the bandit's gonna be called in. I need to go get the pack finalized because I was worried I might open it.
Are you doing the prime icon now, yeah?
Prime icon, yeah. So you'll be doing 100k, which you can, of course, cut. I think that's the best way to do it.
Yeah, I agree.
Right, so, my friend, that cod coming along nicely.
Yes.
Lovely and undercooked, is it?
Yeah, absolutely, mate.
Honest to God, I'm never eating a damn meal in your house. If I ever get invited, I'm not eating, I'm not touching it.
Yeah, not anymore. Yeah, sorry, I don't serve plain jacket potato with hot sauce.
Bro, honestly, please try it. Although, to be fair, it's Lent now, so I've given up salt, which is obviously a key ingredient
to
that meal.
Given up salt?
I know, man, it's so difficult.
How are you going to eat any... No.
So I'm not able to add salt myself. So if there's a meal that I eat that has obviously got salt in it, so for example, if you were to have a ready-made meal, everything...
I was going to say...
There's salt in everything. There's salt in everything. I've given up additional. So it's funny how many people actually say that exact thing. Like, what are you going to eat? It's like, I'm not just going to eat flipping crackers, because even those have got salt in them.
Yeah, exactly.
It's additional, so I'm a bit of a salt fiend. I like well-seasoned food. Okay. The previous years, I have had an exception to that, and I will, I think, still. Like, I'm a firm believer that if you eat steak and you don't season it, then with salt and pepper, I feel like that's a travesty.
Ideally, the restaurant should season it, no?
I mean, I'm more talking about cooking it myself, to be fair.
You know people who cook their own steaks and don't put salt and pepper on it.
Some people. Mate, I'm not saying I'm friends with these guys. I'm just saying that there are people. Mate, I knew exactly where you were going with that.
That's grim. Mate.
I knew where you were going with that.
I bet they don't wipe up.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you so much. Thank you for that. But Dunn's River hot sauce, hashtag not spawn. That's an elite seasoning for everything from chicken to fish to flipping steak.
Yep.
I recommend it, mate. All-purpose seasoning. Nevertheless, Bandito has been called in. Prime Icon, let's see that Brazilian flag, please. Come on. Let's go.
I'll let you go because I hope it's a stinker. And that way I can feel
my God. Please be Maldini. Oh, my God. You're not beating this, mate.
Baresi.
Actually, is this okay? Is this what? Okay? Rock, paper, defending 95.
Brilliant. I don't actually think there's a player that exists.
I don't think there's a player
unless
that exists.
Unless I guess I pack that player as well.
I tell you what, yeah, I've got Prime Cannavaro here, James. And I thought is that an L? I think it's a moderate. I think it's middle of the park. Is it an L?
It's an L for your pack, but it's a good. It's like an all right. The player himself is not actually that bad, but as packs go, it's an L.
Let me see. I want to see how much this thing costs. Just brought the mid icon pack. Why do they do that?
I'm gonna guess. 370 is my guess.
Oh, how much he's... No, he's well over that, mate. He's like worth 600k.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's worth like 600,000.
Oh, that's a dub then. I think the pack is 500-ish.
The pack's 474, and I bought two players. Oh. So, I'm taking that for look. Sure.
No, there's no 95 defending in this pack.
I'm assuming you're not going to cut that either.
No, I'm not.
Well, that makes it 9-6, mate. Cannavaro. Okay, I'm actually going to chalk that one up. When I saw Italy, I can't lie to you guys, I was devastated. I saw heartbreak. I saw Gattuso. I saw Pirlo. I saw Vieri. I saw Inzaghi. I think this is probably the second best Italian you could get. Maldini obviously being the best one. I think Maldini's still worth an absolute fortune, is he?
I don't know how much like Zola and that are worth.
Yeah, I can't see them being... The Prime Maldini's got to be worth a couple of million, surely to God.
I mean, Prime Maldini, yes.
Yeah, 1.7 mil. So that would have been the absolute best one. I don't think Zola or maybe... Baggio, perhaps? Anyway, it's your pick, mate. 100k pack.
Okay.
9-6 is the score.
That's not good for me, is it?
No, Prime Baggio is still only 400k, so I think it might be the second most expensive one. So I'll take that. Take that all day long.
Handanovic again, man. Just go away.
Can't get away from this guy, honestly.
I want. Okay. There's an 88 dribbling.
Sol Campbell.
88 dribbling is a solid statistic. Is there anything that's just insane?
You know, as soon as you say that, I'm going to now. I'm on this Italian run. I'm going to get Verratti.
Oh. I just don't... The thing is, I don't think there's actually anything better. There's 93 pace in here. But it's not that high. Actually... I'm going to go rock, paper, passing, 88. I've seen a Christian Eriksen in here. Although he's absolutely dreadful, he's got very good passing.
He's got very good passing. Okay, well, I have got a walkout. Oh, my God. Please. Oh, flipping hell. I really thought that was the time. I thought I was about to get flipping a CR7. Sadly, it's not. It's Ruben Diaz. It would be
flares,
funny if I got Eriksen.
The flares are different.
They are different, but I don't know how. I don't really know in what way.
Fair enough.
I just don't even think that's worth cutting. I think it's just your point, mate. GG's. GG's on that one. 100k pack. Numero dos coming up. Just get rid of all that stuff. All right, so I'm still massively in the driver's seat here.
Yes,
until this comes in.
I will blind you for this one,
yeah,
of course.
Yeah, yeah, fair enough, of course. I'm going to go with defending, mate.
Ooh, rogue choice.
Let's go defending. Well, it formerly is like one of the best ones to go for.
Inform. Go on. French. Ah, oh, you little... Okay. Oh, actually, good defending, though. Not even as good as I thought he'd be. What the hell?
Who?
I had Suchek. Inform Suchek.
Okay. Oh, baby! This has got to be a dub.
What is it?
Got to be.
95.
Rock, paper, defending, 88.
What, have you got Ruben Diaz?
No, I haven't. I've got Ramos.
Because I do have Ruben Diaz.
You're kidding. He's got 88 as well.
He does have 88.
Oh, no. Yeah. It's a flipping rollover, mate.
Let's take it. I'll take the rollover.
Oh, Jesus.
I'll take the rollover.
Give me 1 second here. Give me 1 sec. So it's 27.
Which put my enter my code for my high defender pack.
Yeah, yeah. So, roll over. This actually roll puts over. Me in a very tricky position here, man.
Defending.
It's this could.
I've got a row to the knockouts. It's not. Oh, who's that? Oh.
Please give me something good.
It wasn't even a road to the knockouts. It was man of the match, Joao Felix.
It's got to be good. It's got to be good. It's not. I don't want Jadon Blumen Sancho.
I wanted Van Dijk, but it couldn't have been Van Dijk.
What's your rate? What's what have you got?
What's up? Bitcoin? That's a 75. 86. Actually happy with that.
Sugar.
A Serbi.
Yeah, it's better than anything I've got, so I'm going to have to cut it, I think.
Ooh. Surely this will not force a cutback. This will
Lord. I mean, I feel like I'm chancing it here because I've been so lucky with the. Oh, it's is that Lukaku? I don't want flipping Lukaku, man.
Bowling goalie.
Oh, who's that? What is it? What the hell card is this? Oh no, it's 86. I'm not feeling confident. That's your point. God damn it! Okay, who the hell was that? It's just like some. What card type is this? It's just like a.
Man of the match one.
Yeah, UECL. UECL. It's a 79 rated. It looks pretty nice. I like the design. But sadly, mate, yeah, that's your point. Very nicely done. So that brings. That's a 2 points for you there. That's 9-9. 9-9!
9-9! You don't have any 100k packs left, do you?
Do I not? Were there only a few? I have got one left.
Oh, you've got one left?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because I used one against your prime icon. Okay. Okay. Well, then, let's have a look at what's in it. I think we both have our... No, I have my cut. No, we both do.
I have not got my cut. You've got your cut.
I've got my cut.
You have.
That's good. Be That's faster. Good. Why are you only 90 pace, bro? I thought you were faster than that. Okay, it's not good enough. 90 is not good enough.
There's got to be a good stat in there.
It's got 86 physical, which is actually huge. 86 dribbling, not good enough. Okay, what do I do here? 87 physical is huge from Coates as well. I think it's going to have to be that.
Rock, paper, physical, 80, yeah?
80, rock, paper, physical.
87.
87, yeah.
Come on, please!
That's the best one. I don't think I can.
No, not Kareem the Dream. These are all fantastic cards in terms of resale value. 87.
Yeah, Coates, yes. 87.
Oh, Kondogbia, 89. Back of the net. Well done, son. He's 13.
Well done, he's 13. Game, set, and match, Owen.
Let's see,
I
baby.
Cut, right?
But
I
birthday,
cut.
Come on.
Oh, I don't even
talk to me.
I don't even have another 100k. Okay, I'm going to open a 45k pack because that's all I can do, right?
Okay, mate. Okay.
Just so unlucky. I just need a Kondogbia in here to draw
Unlucky.
It up.
Unlucky!
There's just no way. There's just no way. I'm so sad.
No. I'm so relieved. I'm so relieved because my Cannavaro was going to go on the line there, bro.
Oh, this is so lame.
I shouldn't laugh, but what a dramatic ending, mate. This is why people come back from Rock, Paper, Stat week in, week out.
Cheeky, oh, defending 95. Oh, for God's sake, man.
Deary me. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and get some discards and we'll be right back. All right then, mate. So, we have, in the running theme, seeing as Cannavaro was a weird blessing. But, dude, that was another really good, like, such a close episode once again.
Scammed, IMO.
Well, listen, you've got your Chorizo Cod to go look forward to in just a moment. Let's see if we can send you on your way with a cheeky little bit of Denier. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing his name right. I probably absolutely butchered that. Cannavaro, who's the other one?
Tellez.
Yes, that's the worst one for you. And then, of course, Denier. I'm going to go for your left centre back. Penrith! Oh, dude. You've got a wicked tongue on you tonight. Absolutely. It's a venomous tongue, sir.
He comes in here with a prime icon versus a 100k pack. Sneaks a win with a flipping Kondogbia. and I have to discard 270k. How is this fair? Where's the justice?
There's no justice in this world, mate. You know, you should call up this guy called Lamar. He wrote a song about that.
I'm not having it.
I'm so sorry, bro.
What do I even put him in? There's nothing to put him in.
Go and put him in. There's a mid icon pack, isn't there? You can start. You can
what
start that one.
Pack? Where?
I don't know. I just saw it. I saw it advertised on the SBC.
Oh, mid icon player pick. It was so expensive. I've got to do.
Bro, you're asking me for answers. I'm just trying my best here to help you out, buddy.
No, because the problem with that is I have to then buy other players. And I can't afford it because they're taking all my coins.
I'm so sorry. Why don't you do the little 85 rated one?
I'm doing Charlie Musonda, mate.
Okay, you go ahead and do Charlie Musonda. Well, I think James has got very low blood sugar at the moment. I think he's a little bit angry. He's getting a little bit old. He needs his prune juice.
I'm getting a little bit old.
We'll be back in just a few moments, guys. All right, mate. Go ahead and submit Kellers.
Yeah.
Well, James, it's been a pleasure for me. I'm not so sure you're so happy, but I hope you enjoy your meal. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Be it James's outburst, the flipping injustice of it all, or if you're just here for the discards, I hope you enjoyed that as well. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been James. You've been fantastic as always. Check in tomorrow when we're doing a pack and play for James, and I'm sure he'll get his own back. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as ever. Take care of yourselves, and bye-bye.